We're in. Let me radio Nimbus and see what this is all about.
Hey, Guardian! See that eyesore of a castle? There's a Vex mine holed up in there that's been hassling us for months now. Whenever the firewall patrols drive it off, it comes back. This time, it came back with some serious defenses. We can't spare any patrols right now, but we can't leave it there either. What do you say?
We'll send that Vex mine packing.
The entrance is protected by a mutating algorithm. Looks like some kind of fractal metamorphic loop. Ugh, my head is spinning just looking at it. Breaking this could take hours.
Hey, I bet I can help. Let me just get into their defensive routines. Inject a little code here, rewrite permissions there.
Is that safe?
For you, sure. For the Vex, not so much.
Nimbus, the hallway is blocked. We need another way around.
Let me check your telemetry. Okay, I've identified a weakness in the firewall. Blow up those Vex and I'll make you a logic bomb.
Thank you.
We've got a complication. The Shadow Legion are invading the Keep, too.
The Keep must be prime real estate, huh? Too bad we can't let the Shadow Legion get a foothold, or I'd say we let them fight each other.
There's the Vex Mind, and it's got some serious shields. Nimbus, got any more logic bombs for us?
Already on it, little buddy! Just keep fighting those Vex!
stay down.
Nice work. That's one less headache for me and the firewall patrols. Well, for now, anyways. That's the thing about Vex, right? Stop them 100 times and they come back 101 times. It never ends.
But now you've got us. We're in this fight with you.
The Vex won't know what hit them. We'll keep an eye on this, Zakeep. If there's any movement, you'll be the first to know.